My name is Ed. Today's episode 45, and we are doing an update on our completed basement rental. Actually, Kurt, get over here for a second. So we bring in Kurt over, and hey, Kurt, how are you doing today?
Good.
Okay, so now what we've done so far, let's kind of give the audience here a little bit of the steps that we've done to get to this point right now. Right now, as we can kind of see, it's all been mudded, taped, sanded. Now, we first started off with removing any of the items that were in the basement first.
Yep.
Okay, so why don't you give the audience basically a step-by-step of where we were.
Sure. So when we came in the basement, they had the bad insulation nailed to the walls. So we stripped all that off. We installed spray 2x4 framing and spray foam. We also trenched the floor to add a washroom, which is over there.
Yep.
And then we've added electrical room and some storage areas.
Okay, so I'm gonna kind of take you through this here. So first we stripped down the insulation, and then we put some 2x4 framing around. After we did the framing, the next step was we roughed in all the electrical
and plumbing.
And the plumbing, yep. Right? After we did all that, the next step was to put the drywall up.
Spray foam.
We spray foamed in the beginning. Yeah, I bypassed that one. Sorry, spray foam, and then we put the drywall up. Right after we did the drywall, we mudded, we taped, we sanded.
Yes.
All our corners look great. Everything's ready to go. So now, what are we doing? What's the next step now?
So today, the guys are in here. They're starting to install the doors. And the window returns. So there's a jam return that goes on this that extends back to the window frame. The trim goes on the outside. So they're gonna concentrate on that today. Ideally, it would be primed first, but our painter he's got a busy schedule, so he's gonna come in after all this is in and prime it all at once.
Perfect, so then prime, paint, and then?
So prime and one coat of paint is what the painter will do now, and then the flooring will come in next. And then baseboard, and then final coat of paint.
And the flooring.
Yeah.
You already said that?
Yeah.
All right, perfect. I missed that. So anyways, thank you so much. Thanks, Kurt, for giving us an update. We're gonna keep you updated on what's happening here at this beautiful basement. It's gonna look amazing, and thank you, audience, for joining us on Bookie TV.